Hey guys, so tomorrow I'm surprising Logan with a little birthday party road trip, just me and her. I am surprising her with a trip to Disneyland. We are gonna wake up super early, probably about 4:30. We're gonna get in the car. I think it's gonna be fun. It's about time for us to go on like just a little date, just hang out with her. And me and Lex went to Target earlier today to pick up some supplies.
Got some of the Minnie Mouse jammies.
Camera, she's been asking for this guy.
Like those little Polaroid ones.
Check this out. All she has to do is take the top off and she can open it.
Oh. Little fold out, I'm gonna stick them in. It's for the little road trip.
And I'm pretty excited.
All right, you guys, it is 4:30 in the morning. Right now I'm packing up and I'm gonna grab her and we're gonna head up.
Are you so excited for a little trip? I can't take her or go yet, okay? I love you, baby. This big girl up. Her birthday's coming up, so I'm surprising her with something pretty epic. Are you excited?
Yes!
Are you ready to go?
Okay. I love you.
Love you, Mom.
Have the best time, okay?
Okay.
Well, love you.
Bye, love you. You tell all your friends,
hold on to your opinion. All right, so we are about halfway to our trip.
And I got a little surprise for Logan. I'm gonna go ahead and give her a present.
Here you go, baby girl.
Thanks, Daddy. It's a purse!
What's inside of it?
It's a camera! My very own camera! What is this?
You put your little Polaroid pictures in there. Remember the ones you took at the cabin?
Yeah!
That's what the camera is right there.
And I could tape it too? I do love it, Daddy. Thank you.
You're so welcome, baby. All right, you ready to get back on the road and get to where we're going?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dad, I can't believe it's just you and me.
Are you super excited?
Uh-huh.
This has been fun so far.
I love you.
Give me a kiss. I'll tell you a story before it tells itself. I'll lay out all my reasons. You'll say that I need help.
Figure out where we are yet? Not yet?
Nope. Was that a hotel?
Nope.
But that other one is, right?
Does that look like it?
Which is it, Daddy?
I don't know. We're about to find out in less than 1 minute.
Yay! Yeah! Isn't that exciting, camera?
Where are we?
We are at Disneyland?
We're at Disneyland. It's just me and you. We're gonna go run around in Disneyland.
It's going nice?
Yeah. Super excited, babe.
Me too.
Finally made it, huh? That's a long drive.
Uh-huh. You could see everything from up here.
That's kind of crazy, huh?
It was real.
I love you so much.
I love you.
Happy birthday, honey.
Happy birthday.
To you? It's not my birthday yet. It's almost, huh?
Yeah, almost.
So we finally made it to Disneyland. That was a long drive, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But we made it.
Yeah.
And we're about to go have some fun.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna go explore the parks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But first, I'm gonna do the car ride.
Oh, you want to do the car ride now? First?
Yeah.
Okay, we can head over there right now, okay?
Okay.
All right, let's go explore Disneyland. What are you about to ride?
Peter.
Are you so excited?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Dad.
Are you super ready?
Dad,
where are we going right now?
To Disneyland.
We just left California Adventure, right?
Yeah.
We rode Mater. Mm-hmm. What else?
We rode that funny one.
Oh, Luigi's, right? And they closed Bugs Land. That's kind of sad, huh?
Yeah, it's actually really sad.
I know. But now we're gonna go inside Disneyland and have some fun, right?
Yeah, because they're not closed.
They're not closed, right.
I just see a bunch of bubbles in my face.
Oh.
I think most of those are left over from the last time I gave my dog Max a bath. He shakes the bubbles and he gets everywhere.
Oh.
What are you going to do today? I'm going to go to Disneyland to go to Mini Fun Rides.
It's your birthday, huh, babe?
It's your birthday? Happy birthday. How old are you turning?
Four. You turned five.
Five. Yeah. Does that mean you're going to have 5 pieces of seaweed cake for your birthday?
Ooh.
My sister Tina makes the best seaweed cake. Maybe we can visit Atlanta and we can have some of that.
How are you gonna ride right now?
This one.
What is that, Dumbo? It's gonna be fun.
Uh-huh. And there's a mouse on top.
Where?
There.
Oh, there is. Let me see. So we just got done riding, what was it, Alice in the Wonderland, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then now Logan wants to get her face painted?
Yep.
What are you gonna get it painted?
I don't know yet.
You don't know?
I don't know what I want to do, but I'm gonna see the sign and
okay.
See what it is.
All right, well, you ready to go do it?
Yeah.
All right.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, what did you just get?
A unicorn paint.
Let me see it. You like it so much?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty cool, babe.
I'm gonna show mommy.
I'm sure she's gonna see it. You wanna know why? Because I'm recording it. You having fun, babe?
Yeah, if it comes off, you could show it.
Okay.
When you're recording it.
We took a little pit stop to get some ice cream. Huh, what kind did you get?
I got these.
The same kind as me, huh? And it's gonna be delicious.
Well, if we do run into trouble, we need to be able to defend ourselves.
Or run away.
Apprentices, bring out the lightsabers.
And finally, Captain Lauren!
Hands up. Good, excellent. Students, do not break your concentration. We're more than halfway there. Good job.
Just got done riding the Pirates ride, right? Yep. You watched a Star Wars thing earlier. Wasn't that fun? That was super fun. And now I think we're gonna go to the Haunted Mansion and then get dinner after that and then...
Actually, after that, we're gonna do my dress.
Oh, okay, yeah, your princess dress, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna do that and then I think we're just gonna get some dinner, right?
Yeah.
And then probably just go back to the hotel and watch a movie and then just hang out till the morning. Hey, I had such a good time with you.
Me too.
You know that?
Yeah.
I love you so much. We are done with Disneyland, right?
Yeah.
And now we are gonna pack up, get some breakfast, and go home and see the girls. Yeah. What was your favorite thing about the trip?
Well, my favorite thing about the trip is we went on rides and eat all the candy.
Ice cream and all
ice
that stuff,
cream.
Huh? What did we ride? We rode Pirates, all the rides in California Adventure pretty much. We did Mater. We did the Caterpillar.
Oh yeah.
We did...
The parade?
Oh yeah, we watched your first parade. How was that?
It's great.
Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, wait, we watched the show.
What? Oh, the Star Wars show. Yes, we did. That was a blast, huh?
Uh-huh.
So, thank you guys for watching, and we're just gonna pack up and head home. So, thanks so much.
Bye.